As time goes on, you may be removing providers from your practice group. We want to make sure you understand what will happen to the suspended account so you can make the appropriate changes beforehand. Past, present, and future appointments on the calendar will be archived. These appointments will not be lost or removed from the account. They will remain in the patient's account via patient appointments. If the provider you are looking to suspend shares patients via the permissions, then the new or existing provider may be able to access the suspended provider's patients. This may be found via Account, Staff Permissions. To change the permissions, go to the Provider tab and hit View. The provider you may want to change permissions for can be changed by hitting Edit Permissions and then saving the permissions. Staff members under the provider being suspended will need to be transferred to an existing or new provider in order to continue logging in. This may be found via Account Staff Members under Primary Provider. To change the primary provider, select Edit, change the provider, and then save the account. Offices under the provider being suspended will need to be transferred to an existing or new provider in order to keep the offices visible. This may be found via Account Offices. To change it, click Edit, and then change the primary provider. Once you're done, click Save. If there are any patient payments that will need to be added, you will no longer be able to do this via the suspended provider's account as they are suspended. But you may be able to do this via the PG drop-down option. If you have any additional questions, please contact our support by submitting a ticket through drchrono.com/help.